Okay, that was shorter than expected. All I got to eat out here is bugs and rhinos. I'm probably not ready to kill a rhino quite yet. Maybe with a bow and arrow, I get it in a cheap spot and be a dick. Climb up that mountain there and shoot down at him. Personally, if I'm trying to bounty hunt a guy who posted in Global that farming knicker is hard, I am making a beeline to the spider cave. I'm not a role player. I do hold the grudge, so what, even Hydraja or whatever the fuck his name was? I can look back at my records. I have video of it. At least Global's not RP, so I can handle it. But if it was just constant, I would get pretty annoyed with it. I can handle it with just people running up to me and being like, "Hark! Speak or I will kill you!" While I'm not moving, so clearly I'm either AFK or in a menu or something. They're just looking for an excuse to kill while still RPing. Was in a menu. Granted, I did see them and I was ignoring them. They didn't know I was ignoring them. Unless they're one of the two people on Twitch. In which case, hey, how's it going? Likeliness of that are next to nothing. What the hell's going on here? Rhino killed him. Rigor mortis, can't harvest. those people that get killed by the rhino and never got to their corpse? Or a person who kept trying to get to their body and kept getting killed? bitch. What is with this shit? It's ridiculous. To build the second floor just to enclose my home. Starting to get glitchy. least I don't have to build stairs just to build the second floor. I do like the climbing thing in this game. Yeah, apparently that happens. A little carried away. There's definitely someone standing here on top of my house. This gets the 70 out of 70 and still not lag out. Good to know. That guy's still inside my house. There's not much to see, so probably moved on. He's trapped in there now. Once he's got all the stuff he needs to break out, which I think he can only do during certain hours on this server. Was a bit of a surprise. I was suddenly like, hey, there's a guy here in my face. Makes no sense that they would make the doorways unable to support that. Alright, now that I have a house, I can start worrying about what I'm gonna build. And gather some more supplies. I wonder where that guy went. Try to kill me, so whatever. Judging by his armor, I'm pretty sure he would have been successful if he did try to kill me. Unlike those other guys who suck. Two of them, they couldn't take me down. You know, I was like level nothing. Still wearing the very basic armor. Don't even have an armor bench yet. Double chest here now, too? It's just in different order when you're looking at it. Throwing me off. We'll save for that. Man, I really can't make shit, huh? Less of a pain in the ass than sorting through these little chests, even if it doesn't lock. Hello. Okay, so those things are pretty strong. I'm just waiting for him to kill me through the wall. Or for me to break my own wall. These people are probably all too young to know what the fuck duck soup is. I'm too young to know what the fuck duck soup is, and I'm 30. 31. Almost 32. I know how old I am. May not know much, but I know how old I am. And if I forget, I can double check my driver's license. Oh, it's also in my military ID, but it's hard to see. It's on the back. It's fun to hand to people when they ask for your ID and have them try to figure out where your age is at. You can tell a bartender who's new versus one who's been doing it forever by how quickly they turn the thing over. Oh, where'd you come from, buddy? Hide first. Wow, that is slow as shit. Oh. Does it need, fuel? That would be why it's so slow. Reset attributes reset. Okay. That's what it does. And makes you look over there for some reason. So respecking's that easy, huh? Need a lot more hide. Crafting options. This broken shit. My armor bench don't work? Do I not have the skills to go with it? Oh, right. I redid my feats. I knew that. theory. Hey, where'd all my leather go? Did I fuck up? Oh, I need the medium legging lining, duh. I'm a little slow sometimes.
What'll it be?
Pleasure doing business with you.
Looks like it's about time for a relog. Wow. People get in fights over the dumbest of things. Not saying I don't. And run. Guys trying to talk shit like woohoo. Might be able to make some shit. Crunching. I need leather for that, don't I? Yep. I need leather in general. You don't have to. I think I've proven that. New one. Scorpion strap shitting, not leather, so fuck you. Malicia Silverstone. Because you don't have any hide. Really? Still coming? Fine. We'll fight. Your reward for being tenacious. You happy now? Titan. something else I need to build immediately, right? Those yet? Getting a little crowded in here. Ladder. Other implant fiber. I should have just killed the rhino. Brought it back to my house, do what I did before. It's fine. Oh hey, that one fights back. That was unexpected. Here. A lot of empty here. It's almost like it's a desert. Funky looking tree. Like some kind of creature I should not be fucking with in there. What? Oh, noxious gas. Alright. That is not good water. Got that place. I'm guessing I can't approach, judging by that purple gas there. Assuming I'll start getting corrupted when I get too close. Don't know what corruption does, but I'm sure I don't want to be corrupted. I'm sure there's a way to counteract it later on that I am not yet at that point for. Someone made themselves a little treehouse. Oh. Looks like it's time to find my ass back home. Oh. What the fuck is that? Amber alert or a storm warning? Considering the weather, it might be a storm warning. God, I hate when phones do that. I'm sure my mic picked that up. Considering getting rid of my cell phone and just having a house phone. I'm in need of a break anyway, so get my ass home and take a break while the server restarts. So lush in that direction. Consider moving over there. Depending on how the iron deposits are. There's more dangerous enemies over there too, so once I'm stronger, I'll consider moving. For now, I'll stay where I'm at. Gather up my iron and learn what the fuck I'm doing.
My stock is limited, so buy now.
I'm in need of a restart anyways, because all this flickering and shit. All the dead people here. I don't know, but humans give hide, so I'm all for it. More dead people, the better. Grab my bow and arrow so I can get that skill whenever this is done. Oh, I threw out my bow. Entwine. Definitely need to expand this. What the hell's a Joomla? Is that a coding language I've never heard of? Not sure how you died all the way over here, but sure. I got a rhino head out of that. Bling decor. Barely. Nice. Oh, already shut down apparently. Alright then. Hopefully, where it shut down, I'm inside and all good. It popped up after I was already indoors, so here's the hoping.